Then you're on.
We're here at Wood Winery in downtown Avila Beach. This is kind of the place where it's at, as you can tell. Wine tasting. So they do a lot of estate wines, a lot of cabs, a lot of Syrahs, a couple of sparklings, or actually one sparkling, a really nice Albarino. And I mean, we're here in downtown Avila Beach. You're sitting at the wine bar looking out at the sailboats go
by. I'll show them the view in a minute, but yeah, here's
the... Yeah, and so lots of really neat stuff in here to shop and look at while you're tasting the good wines. Some really nice Bordeaux blends and great price points. I mean, you know, the price points are all very reasonable.
Did you say they had two menus? They have like their general menu is $5, estate menu is $10.
Yeah.
The Syrahs, the cabs, really nice. They have one white other than the sparkling, which is an Albarino.
That was great. I really like that.
Different.
One.
But yeah, very tasty in the whole thing, and I mean, it's an awesome place to hang out.
Great place, and you know, there's music, there's all these people walking by outside, it's a beautiful summer day.
They got a chalkboard.
I'm gonna
walk them outside and show them
careful out there.
What the view is. So if you're sitting in here at the bar, and then you turn this way, and you come out here, they got seating, and then the ocean.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is the Strip in downtown Avila. They actually have a little bit of an art fair thing going on. Lots of people out here with the art.
And they have a Friday night, like farmers market and fish market out here every Friday where, you know, you come, there's music and art and fish and whatnot.
Wow, that little girl is crazy talented. She's like walking on the railing. Look at that.
There you go.
Wow, we just caught like a YouTube moment.
We're going viral, babe.
All right. There you go, Wood Winery, Avila. Yeah, check it out. There it is.
And there we are.
And there we are.
Peace out.